sipping on some coffee, just getting me started with the day. What's up, guys? We have made it to the LA Convention Center, and there's a ton of people here. It's pretty awesome already, I could tell. We already prepaid, so we can just walk in, which is pretty awesome.
Whoa. That's what's up. That's the line over there that has to pay. Sucks for them. Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
Prepaid line, not prepaid line, and it goes outside, like all the way outside there. It goes all the way around the buildings.
Oh, it's my buddy Jay.
Damn. Smart shakes.
The booth everyone came to see, the Alphalete booth. It's not open right now.
Oh, whoa!
So if we wake up?
Well, in a little bit. So we walked by the Alphalete booth and I saw the whole Alphalete team, like Christian, Nikki, Danae, and like everyone. It's just like, well, we didn't approach them because they're busy right now, like because the booth isn't open. It's so cool, like when you watch someone online for months and months and then you see them in real life because they're actually real people. It's like when you watch them, you follow their life and their vlogs. It's like they're a movie character that you follow, but then when you see them in real life, it's unreal. It's just so unreal. So I actually saw someone from my high school here. He works for the Evo Gen booth. I think I said it right. And like, that was super crazy because he went to my high school. I didn't expect to see anyone from my high school here.
Too.
I forgot to ask you later or earlier. This is the line, take pictures with them. We already took pictures with them and I got a medium black and gold hoodie.
Yeah. I didn't know right here. Here, guys.
There's a line for Alphalete to my left, and then the booth is like way, way over there. So they're gonna wait a while. We're also gonna wait a while because we're in line for Dana Bailey and Rob Bailey, and this line is absolutely insane. My backpack didn't say marker.
Sign who, what, well, what?
Can you sign my backpack? Yeah.
Oh, look, Steve Cobb.
Yeah.
I got a better signature than him, though.
He just wrote his name.
He just, it's not even a signature.
Thank you so much. Let's see if I can climb that. Let's see if all this soccer and skateboarding has pulled off. Finished up with LA Fit Expo for Saturday. We are not going tomorrow because we gotta head back tomorrow. But if you guys have never been to any Fit Expo, I recommend that you go, especially the LA Fit Expo. This was my first time and it was absolutely incredible. Met so many cool people, got some free products. It was just a great time.